Hi friends, today we are going to learn how to write a character sketch. Now, what do you understand by a character sketch? A character sketch is nothing but a brief written description of a particular character in a particular story. It highlights several important characteristics and qualities of a person. Now, this person could be real, could be imaginary, or could be any character in literature. Now, I'm going to give you 5 basic points as to how and what you should include while writing a character sketch. Now, the first point to remember when you're writing a character sketch is to introduce the person to your reader. Now, what do I mean by introduce the person to your reader? That is, tell about the lesson, the name of the author, and the role of that character in that story or in that lesson. Now, the role may include various names like the protagonist of that story. That is, whether your character is the main hero or heroine of that story, antagonist of that story, as to if your character is the villain in that story, or your character is just the narrator of that story. You need to give these 3 points to the reader in the first sentence, that is the main sentence or the topic sentence while writing. The second point you need to remember is highlight the characteristics of that person as revealed in the story. Now, characteristics can include both physical attributes as well as qualities. Now, what do I mean when I say physical attributes? Physical attributes is nothing but the physical qualities like height, build, complexion, etc. And qualities of that person refer to whether the person is introvert, extrovert, cheerful, calm, as stated in that particular story. Remember, whenever you are using or writing about one character trait, you need to give an example from the story to support your statement. I repeat, you need to give an example from the story to support your statement so that it can have a lasting impact on your reader. Now, in the third point, you need to state the opinion of the other people in that story about your character. That is, what the other people in that story think about the character you are writing about. You can just mention 1 or 2 opinions, but support them with example. That is very significant. In the fourth point, you will remember and write why that character you are writing about has appealed you, or why do you like the character? What is so significant or important about that character that appeals you? Here again, you need to support your statement with an example from the text so that it is clear to the reader why you like that character. Now, since we have finished all the 5 points, and now we'll move on to how to write a character sketch, I have put up an example for you on the screen. A character sketch is nothing but a paragraph. So for writing a character sketch, we use the format of paragraph writing. Now, the format consists of topic sentence, where we tell about the topic, that is nothing but the introduction of the person. And this topic sentence has the main idea or the controlling idea of the paragraph. And then we have the body of the character sketch, in which we write about various characteristics and specific characteristics along with examples. For example, characteristic 1, 2, 3. Then we write others' opinion and then why the character appeals you. And then we write the concluding sentence of our character sketch, in which we wrap up or we conclude the entire character sketch so that the reader does not feel our writing to be incomplete. In this video, I have written a small character sketch of Miss Anne Sullivan, the teacher of Helen Keller. I'll just read it out to you so that you will understand exactly. In the novel, The Story of My Life by Helen Keller, the character Anne Sullivan is Helen's teacher sent from the Perkins School of the Blind. This sentence is my topic sentence where I'm introducing my character. I'm giving the location of my character and I'm also conveying the controlling idea of the paragraph. Now, in the body of the character sketch, I'm writing all the characteristics and my opinion. Just have a look. She was a perfect and extraordinary teacher, Helen's confidant, who touched the depths of Helen's soul and brought light to her darkened world. We can say that she was very patient because she handled Helen's tantrums very well. She taught her how to communicate by writing the spellings of the words on her hands with her fingers. It was her constant encouragement, help, and guidance that made Helen the first blind and deaf girl to earn a bachelor's degree. She was competent enough to be Helen's teacher because her arrival changed Helen's life completely and Helen began enjoying the process of learning. This is the body of the character sketch. In this, I've introduced the characteristics and my opinion about the character I'm writing about. Now, coming to the concluding sentence where we wrap up the paragraph writing or the character sketch. To conclude, I say, all that was best in Helen Keller had been awakened by the loving touch of Miss Anne Sullivan, who remained Helen's constant companion until her death in 1936. With this sentence, I concluded the character sketch so it doesn't look incomplete. I hope you have got a brief idea about how to write a character sketch. Do write about one character on your own and see how important this topic is. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it and subscribe and share the video with your friends and classmates. Make sure to press the bell icon so that you never miss a post. Thank you.